And I've been staring at a blank page all my life. Wanna make my mother proud while I'm singing. It's pretty quiet where I come from. So quiet that you can hear your phone not ringing. No more tears, one more beer, oh yeah. Cheers, some people got big courage. We got years and bad ideas. I watch too much TV. I should be up early. But I've been drinking all night, all night. Yeah, my friends are all sober, but I'm still hungover. I bet they think that I'm alright, I'm alright. Yeah, but I think I did too much this time. What would Georgie do? But I think I did too much this time. What would Georgie do? I've been kicking against the concrete every night. Wanna make my daddy see what he's missing. He's been working every day for my whole life. Be a waste if I ain't gonna live it. No more tears, one more beer, oh yeah. Cheers, some people got big careers. We got years and bad ideas. I watch too much TV. I should be up early. But I've been drinking all night, all night, yeah. My friends are all sober, but I'm still hungover. I bet they think that I'm alright, I'm alright, yeah. But I think I did too much this time. What would Georgie do? But I think I did too much this time. What would Georgie do? No, I really did too much this time. What would Georgie do? But I think I did too much this time. No more tears, one more beer, oh yeah. Cheers, I watch too much TV. I should be up early. But I've been drinking all night, all night, yeah. My friends are all sober, but I'm still hungover. I bet they think that I'm alright, I'm alright, yeah. But I think I did too much this time. What would Georgie do? But I think I did too much this time. What would Georgie do? No, I really did too much this time. What would Georgie do? But I think I did too much this time. What would Georgie do?
That was fantastic. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
What's the story behind that song?
It's quite a personal song, but also it's kind of like, I think it's quite social as well. Mm. Like, I think especially a lot of young people today have a pressure on them where they have to achieve loads in a certain amount of time, you know, like own a house before they can afford a house. So I think it's kind of about not feeling guilty about sometimes watching too much TV and getting drunk.
Yeah, I think a lot of people could definitely relate to that. You mentioned yourself in the lyrics as well.
Yeah.
You hear that right?
Yeah, what would Georgie do? Because I've been in that position a lot.
Watching too much TV.
Yeah, and getting too drunk while all my friends are sober.
Haven't we all?
Yeah.
And before, I was reading a bit about your background and how you got into music, and you took quite an unusual path into it because you were considering football first. Is that right?
Yeah. That was... I played for a long time, and that was like my main focus of mine. Mm. I got a trial at like Derby County, and but then I picked up the guitar, and like I'd never played football again.
And you never looked back.
Yeah,
the football boots were hung up, and it was the guitar from then on.
Yeah, I still love football. I still watch it and stuff. But
still supporting Derby County.
I actually am a Liverpool fan.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'd get told off if I was a Derby fan. So I'm from Nottingham. So.
And have you played up in Liverpool?
What, music?
Yeah, music. Well, all football.
No, I never played football up there. But yeah, I've played a lot of gigs up there.
Well, that must be quite a cool going there. And
yeah, we always go around. Yeah, we always go around Anfield whenever we're up there. So
is that one of your favourite places to play? Or what's been the real highlight for you sort of on the tour? Where have you been that's been a really special venue and a great crowd?
Oh, they've all been really good. Bristol was good. London Palladium as well, because the history of that venue was pretty amazing. Like, I think Dusty Springfield's played there.
Had some huge acts in the past.
Yeah, so that was pretty cool.
That must be quite amazing, performing on that stage and thinking of all the people that had gone before you.
Yeah, it was. It's kind of, you can feel the history as well, like when you step out on there. It's got this vibe about it, which is you kind of feel like you feel everything that's been soaked up in that room.
Is it a bit of a sort of "we made it" moment?
Yeah, it was a pretty cool moment. I remember walking around the venue before I went on, like when it was empty, I was like, oh, this is so cool to be here.
Sounds awesome. Tell us a little about your next song.
This next song is "Hard Times," which I wrote about 2 years ago. It's kind of a story, this song, but it's a bit inspired by two people who are very close to me as well. So it's kind of a story about them. Yeah.
Fantastic. Yeah. Looking forward to hearing it.
This one's "Hard Times." She used to get in most weekends, and she hardly had to try. And she still goes out in those fishnets, but she saw she'd better time. And she didn't have to work that much, 'cause her looks would get her by. But she's got a kid now who she loves, so she's working day and night. And she can't quit, so she gets it in Annie's car where she meets him. She feels like sometimes she just can't win in these hard times. And oh, you know we got hard times. And oh, you know we got real love, real love. He went to university and he could have had it all. Was the first one in the family, didn't work in overalls. And he met her on a student night, it was just the one night stand. But he knows he's gotta do the right thing, be the better man. He tries to make the money last, he's living in his overdraft. The days and weeks and months go by too fast in these hard times. And oh, you know we got hard times. And oh, you know we got real love, real love. But if she's got him and he's got her, then they're gonna be alright. 'Cause real love, real love, hoping it'll be enough for these hard times. And oh, you know we got hard times. And oh, you know we got real love, real love.
That was beautiful, thank you. And you said you wrote that about 2 years ago, is that right?
Yeah, yeah.
And was that inspired by sort of hard times personally, or?
Yeah, definitely hard times personally, and then also hard times for what I was, I was like someone very close to me who was going through hard times as well, so.
Okay, I see. And where were you at with yourself musically at that time?
I was just writing a lot of songs, really. Like, I'd probably just done my first proper tour when I wrote that, so.
How did that go?
Yeah, it was good. That was with Jake.
Your first tour was with Jake Bug?
Well, I did a few, like, just singular, but they were just, like, little cafes and pubs and stuff. But, yeah, I did Jake 2016 and then straight on tour with Blossoms after that. So
Blossoms, wow, cool. That's a pretty good roster of artists to go on tour with.
Yeah, it was good. Yeah, it was great.
And I remember you sort of hearing those shows you're talking about, pubs, cafes and things. Mm-hmm. Used to sneak into pubs, is that right?
Yeah. I used to use my guitar as, like, ID. Because they just used to let me in because they're like, oh, she's playing.
They want someone playing music.
Yeah, yeah. So even, like, if I wasn't playing, sometimes I'd take my guitar on a night out. So I'd be like, oh, yeah, I'm playing upstairs.
Just blag your way past the bouncer and get in.
Yeah.
And what was the story with you played a gig and a GCSE the next day or something?
Yeah, I was about 15. I used to play an open mic night, like, down the road from me. And they requested a fourth set. So, like, I played three sets and it's like, oh, I'll play one more. So I did, and I ended up going to bed late. I failed my GCSE exam the next day.
But, oh, well.
Yeah.
If you look at where you are now, it must have been worth it.
Yeah, I hope so. We'll see.
Oh, fantastic. Yeah. And as always, it's the last song of Xpression Session. We've got a cover. What cover have you chosen to play for us?
This is Be My Baby by the Ronettes. Yeah.
Fantastic.
I first heard it on Dirty Dancing. I got my first tattoo as well done to the Dirty Dancing soundtrack. Anyway, this is Be My Baby. The night we met, I knew I needed you so. And if I had the chance, I'd never let you go. So won't you say you love me? I'll make you so proud of me. We'll make 'em turn the heads every place we go. So won't you be my little baby, and say you'll be my darling, be my baby now. Ooh, I'll make you happy, baby. Just you wait and see. For every kiss he gives me, I'll give him three. And since the